In collaboration with the DoD High Performance Computing Program, the U.S. Army Research Laboratory hosted the second annual Supercomputing Summer Institute in July.
What grabbed my interest was the fact that it said supercomputing in the title. So I thought I was gonna like mess around with supercomputers, and you know, I've never seen a supercomputer before and heard a lot of cool things about them.
The Institute is a 2-week academic program that introduces students to supercomputing architectures, applications and tools, basic principles of engineering algorithms, programming languages and techniques, and networking technologies.
Well, I've always been interested in like computer science, and I really wanted to learn more about Excalibur and just supercomputers.
In addition to honing their programming skills, students learn the importance of computational fluid dynamics, the challenges in generating computational grids, how to visualize millions of data points using peer review, networks, and distributed computing.
Meeting all these cool people, meeting all my friends, and also meeting all the speakers, all the teachers, they were really fun and interesting.
It's really beautiful just to go out and get to be with a few other kids in a nice, calm environment that you get to go and you all get to learn together.
You got stuck on something, they didn't play you down like, oh, you should already know this. They help you to get to the point where you needed to be.
Scientists and engineers across the laboratory worked with certified teachers and developed learning modules and worked with the students. The second week of the Institute allowed the students time to work on team projects, culminating in their project presentations in the afternoon on the last day. For ARL TV, I'm Joyce Conant. We'll be right back.